We're going to be trying to recover the gold plating off these rings. There's our little metal pyramid. I'll get the rest of this cleaned up and we'll get it zapped with the gun and see what we got.
So there's that little tiny bead in there is what we're after.
0.005. 16.7 grams were what we had in our original rings. And we have 0.005 grams of assuming pure gold, which I don't think it is. 0.03% gold by weight.